The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle opens with some intense fighting. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Shedinja is sent out. The move fails. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. Skitty seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The move can't hit the opponent. Starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Rushing blow. It went down. Gligar is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Shedinja became badly poisoned. Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Jolteon is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Jolteon desperately holds on. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Gligar furrowed its way underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.